King of Court here, back with another video. Today it's how to make the wishbone. You can make it a necklace or a bracelet. So I'm going to be showing you how to make the bracelet. So let's get this started. This is how it looks. It's the same on both sides. It's not that hard. It's just two steps repeated. First, you find the middle of your cord. You stick it in your buckle. Okay, I got mine. Got it in. We're gonna take it to loop over the buckle, over it, and pull it tight to make this. And that's all you need to start it. So, next, you grab one side of it. I choose the right side. You make a loop. So you go under. So loops under, not over, it's under. Like that. Push this one in here. Push this in the hole and pull it tight as close to the buckle as possible or the next knot in line. And you see how this is big? You just make it a little smaller so it's easier to tighten. You want to make sure that this knot right here is firm. And then next, you just do this, take this one, stick it in there, and pull it out. Pull this one tight, like that. So you just tightened it over one string. You just stuck it in there. So this is still out here. And then you stick this one through that hole. Pull it tight. And it just keeps repeating. This one into this hole loop. You don't have to use this big of a buckle. You could use a small buckle like this. So this side goes into here. Pull it out. You just keep repeating this. But here's what happens if you stop and restart. On this one, I did this and then stopped and then did it again. And if you stop and do it again, you may flip it, and then it feels weird, like this is all sticking out more at the top. On the bottom, it's flatter, and then I flipped it, so this is flatter, and this is sticking out more. You don't want that. I'm going to do this a couple more times. Take this one. Take it in here. Take this one, stick it in here. Pull it tight. Take this one, stick it in there. Pull it tight. That's pretty much it. If you like this video, like, subscribe, and comment. And if you would like to buy one, or buy any I've made, or will make in the future, my email will be in the description, or the comments. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.